Mr. B.
Yes.
You seem like a really nice guy, and
oh, thank you.
I really feel badly about your grandfather and you having to pay the company bills. But I really need a paycheck I can rely on.
Oh.
You think looking good like this comes for free?
Probably not.
Listen, if you ever need anything, give me a call when you're hiring.
Wait, but no, there's a. Oh gosh. Hi, publishing company.